Lord Hillbilly here. We have is a it's actually a knockoff Swiss Army knife and a coconut. Three eyes. One of these is going to be the soft one. There we go. Punch that in. Screw that down like so. Pull it out, and there's your hole. Just like that. Just like opening a wine bottle. So yeah, it's a quick and easy way. You punch a straw right in there. Be sure and clean out your corkscrew. That's it. Read more about it at Florida Hill.